All the guys have the deck in full deck order. Ace of King of Spades, King of Diamonds, King of Clubs, and King of Hearts. So you have some Gambler's False Cut. Also, Charlie Miller's up the ladder. Here's cycle two. Cycle number three, and the deck is back in full deck order. Ace of King of Spades, Ace of King of Diamonds, King of Clubs, and King of Hearts. Peace.